Morning guys, in front of me is Huawei Mate 20X, and let me show you how to activate or deactivate battery percentage in status bar. At first, open settings, then find and select battery, and here you will notice battery percentage, mark to manage, and choose the option that you want to apply. So you can hide it, you can place it next to the battery icon or inside the battery icon, however you like. So this is it. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.